Oke, jadi ini masakannya sudah selesai. Di sini juga ada garlic bread, roti bawang dan cabe, dan malam ini spesial kita minum red wine. Thank you for cooking, Mala.
You're welcome.
Hi guys, jumpa lagi bersama Wong Jawa Ning Australia Family. Hari ini istri saya yang masak buat saya. Kebetulan banyak komen belakangan hari ini yang nanya kenapa kok istrinya jarang masak. Ini pasti subscriber baru ya. Sebenarnya Christine juga bisa masak dan sudah pernah kita buat videonya waktu Christine masak. Cuma sepi, nggak ada yang nonton. Nah, makanya di video kali ini tolong bantu di like, di komen, dan di share kalau bisa. Yang belum subscribe, subscribe. Dan untuk membantu algoritma kita supaya channel kita terus berkembang. Dan biar Christine sering-sering masak. Kalau rame yang nonton, dia yang masak setiap hari. Saya istirahat. Oke, hari ini masak apa, sayang?
So, I'm cooking pasta. So, I've already had the pasta sauce cooking for about an hour and a half.
Yeah.
And now I've got to add the veggies. And then closer to when that's ready, I'll put the garlic bread in the oven and start cooking the pasta.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's do it.
You need to take Java so I can cook.
Okay.
Thanks, Dad. Alright.
Ya, hari ini Java dan Papa nyobain makan masakannya Mama ya. Ya.
What?
Yeah. So I've got zucchini and carrot. I like adding veggies because then at least I know Java's eating veggies and not just meat and sauce.
So the sauce is already finished?
Yeah, except the veggies. So the sauce can cook for ages. It doesn't matter how, like I normally cook it for at least an hour.
Tugas Java apa? Hey, Mama masak, Papa cuci piring malam ini. Java ngapain? Ini sausnya di sini sudah jadi guys. Kita lihat sausnya.
Tuh. Sausnya sudah jadi. Mantap.
Don't mess with my sauce, bro.
Is it spicy?
My mum doesn't normally add veggies, but I like having veggies in it.
What's in the sauce?
So 500 grams of beef mince, 500 grams of pork mince, about a tablespoon of garlic, 2 tins of puree tomato, and 1 big tin of whole tomatoes, some Italian spices, oregano, and some salt.
Yeah. Yes. Selamat sore teman-teman semuanya. Oke, jadi ini masakannya sudah selesai. Di sini juga ada garlic bread, roti bawang dan cabe, dan malam ini spesial kita minum red wine.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, just try a little bit first.
I meant to pour it to, yeah, the grid.
Greedy.
Smells nice.
Hmm?
Smells nice.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Woi, Java sudah makan, sudah.
Java was hungry, sorry guys.
Kelaparan ya? Iya. Gimana Java, enak? Masakannya Mama? Hmm. Okay, so let's try this garlic bread. Gimana Java? Cobain garlic bread dulu. Oh, crispy, tasty. Nih. Mari kita coba.
What do you think?
Very good. I still need chili.
That's fine, that's why I put the chili flakes there. It's quite hot, so maybe mix it. Enjoy it, honey. I put a lot in the bowl, sorry.
Yeah, I do. I think it's a lot for me. It's like a 3 package of Indomie goreng.
Reckon?
Yeah. You know, it took me like a probably about 2 years after I live here for me to get used to this kind of food, like pasta, steak.
Mm.
I was struggling with steak.
Why?
Because when I was living with my ex-parent, used to cook it.
But they make it like red, hey?
Not so red, but still like red.
Mm.
For 20 years, you know, I was eating well done, like really dry.
Mm. Like can't eat it really dry.
Beef. And then I came here, the way they cook it, I was like, whoa. Like culture
shock. It's huge. It's different.
Yeah.
I never enjoyed steak growing up because my mum used to cook it like that. Well done. And I always found it very dry.
Oh yeah, guys. Now Christine's not working anymore. So she's focusing on her studying. So the study will be finished earlier, quicker.
Yeah, I found that when I was working, I was just, I wasn't getting any study in because I'd come home from work and then, you know, I'm looking after Java and I just couldn't do it all. Java have it.
Oi, kok dibuang? Nakal. Gak boleh dibuang, sayang.
A bit rude, Java. Yeah, yummy.
You like the bread?
Yeah, it's nice. Do you like it? It's quite nice. It's a New Zealand one.
Anna.
Anna. No. Okay.
Anna. Anna.
Just been sewing on that one for ages.
How about it? Oh, nakal. Dibuang sama kamu. Apa?
Apa?
Mau kemana? Belum selesai makannya. Entah lagi. Berpelukan. Belum selesai makannya. Mau kemana, Java? Belum selesai. Belum selesai masih.
Maybe next time I cook you marinara. See if you can like it. Like your seafood one.
I love that.
I know, but I really love it.
You're done. Tak mau? Sudah mau? Sudah. Oke. Okay. Kita tutup videonya ya. Ini juga terlalu banyak ini. Istri tadi kasih. Java juga udah kenyang.
Sudah.
Oke. Okay. Thank you for cooking, Mala.
You're welcome. Thank you for eating it.
Kita jumpa lagi di next video. Kalian komen di bawah. mau lihat video apa, nanti kita usahakan kita bikin ya. Cheese.
Cheese, babi.
Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa.